Here with Beth Littleford. You're at Cinderella. Tell us if you had a favorite Disney princess growing up, or if your daughter has a favorite Disney princess.
Well, Cinderella is the classic. I loved Cinderella, with blonde hair and blue eyes. Although I, of course, you could never reach that, you know, that perfect aesthetic. I actually like to see something a little different in a Cinderella.
She's kind of a little bit left of center, but she's fabulous. I saw the movie on Friday. She's amazing.
I love her in Downton Abbey. I think she's just captivating and incredibly charming. My daughter loves all the princesses. She's a tomboy, and she's rough and tumble, and she loves to, like, jump off furniture while wearing a princess outfit.
Well, that sounds perfect.
Yes. So both boy, girly girl and tomboy.
The last season of Dog with a Blog airing right now, currently. Are you excited? Tell us what we can expect.
Well, I think the fans should wait with bated breath for a huge, huge new plot twist.
We all like that.
I will, get in a lot of trouble if I tell what it is, but it's going to be fantastic.